YouTube, it's us. We're back.
It's Steph, guys.
It's your boy Jay.
And today we're going to be reacting to
Saliva, a highly requested song called Click Click Boom. I don't know if it sounds like it kicks ass, but we're about to check this out. You ever heard of it, baby?
Sound like it kick ass, or you just gonna spit on me, Saliva? I don't know. But no, I've never heard of it, guys. But we're gonna get into this.
Yes.
Click, click, boom. Don't forget, comment, like, subscribe, share this video.
And hit that notification bell.
And follow us over on that IG page.
Yes.
Without further ado,
let's get into it. But hold up. What you got, baby?
I have me a glass of Prosecco.
And since it sounds like it's an ass kicking song, I got a beer.
What kind of beer? Sour Monkey.
Sour Monkey?
Sounds disgusting.
Okay.
Anyway, guys, the first sip is for my sip family. Sip up, guys.
Take
sip,
a sip
the hell up. All right, you the got next... the sip. Got... All right, now the rest is for me.
Oh, oh well, let's get into this. I ain't sharing. This is mine. So just watch. Click, click, boom. Saliva.
Click that damn subscribe button.
Boom.
On those Saturdays when kids go out playing, I was up in my room, I let the stereo play. Wasn't faded, not jaded, just a kid with a pad and a pen and a big imagination. All this I see, I find, push the envelope to the line. Make it, break it, take it, until I'm overrated. We'll be right back.
sort of like a rap type flow he had for the, you know, the main part of the hook part. Then when he did his little singing part, I like that too. And the music, oh yeah, the guitar, and then it had a nice hard beat to it. Yeah,
yeah, I dug all of that. And the mosh pit up in there was for real. Like, we went to a concert. They said the mosh pit we was in was a senior citizen mosh pit.
They said we was at the...
We was at Baby Mosh.
Yeah, we was at the Mini Mosh. They would call that the Mini
Mosh.
Right,
because I've never seen a mosh pit like that in real life. But they was really in that mosh pit. And as far as the singing, I thought that the lyrics were really, really catchy, especially the hook, click, click, boom.
It had a, what's the name of that group? Rage Against the Machine type sound, type flow to it.
Yeah. It kind of reminded me of that. And as far as lyrically goes, I feel like when he was saying click, click, boom, and he was saying all the kids were outside and he was up in his room doing whatever, I feel like in his mind, and he said, it's all inside of me, it's all in my mind, he was writing everything down on a pen and a pad, trying to get all these thoughts and everything out of his mind, and that's how he came about writing songs, that's how he came about becoming famous, all the kids was outside playing, and in his mind, he wanted to write these lyrics. He had bigger thoughts in his mind. Pen and a pad. You click the pad. Pen. Click. Click.
Boom. Write the lyrics down.
Boom. Okay. There you go. Okay. They want to play. And he says everybody want to write these songs and cry about their mom and dad, what they did, what they didn't do. I'm not writing about all that whine and crying.
Yeah.
Okay, this is going to be an uplifting song. My parents weren't perfect. That's what everybody want to write and talk about. But guess what? We ain't none of us perfect. Goddamn. We all made mistakes. He just wanted to write these songs, get it out. He saw something bigger in his mind when he was a kid. He knew he was destined for something bigger than just going outside and playing and riding bikes. I mean, but ain't nothing wrong with that because I had a good time doing that shit.
Yeah, I rode bikes, you know, I did my thing, but I get where he was coming from. I like right. The lyrics. Cause,
and then sometimes, you know, you have a lot of things.
He had bigger expectations, right. Things he wanted to do.
But that's anybody. Like, sometimes I have things that's on my mind that I just have to write out. And sometimes people are visual people. Mm-hmm. You have to visualize it and see it on a piece of paper, and you have to write it all down. And that's me. That's me.
Same here. So you dug that song?
I dug the song. I really liked the damn video. I mean, those people was choking people, falling off. Damn. I mean, how many people were hurt and injured in the making of this video?
It ain't a real mosh pit unless you come out. If you come out unscathed, you wasn't in a mosh pit, baby. That's what we learned. That's what we found out. That's what they told us.
We just learned that.
Yeah.
And we were unscathed.
Yeah, we were unscathed.
I mean, I wasn't in the mosh pit anyway. I was just watching. I was an innocent bystander.
Yeah. We weren't in a mosh pit. We was in a posh pit.
A baby pit. Just a little
yes.
baby. It was just a little baby pit.
Next time we're going to get to the real one, but I don't think my wife's be ready for that one.
But we love you guys.
Comment
down below. Let us know what the song is about.
Okay.
And let us know what your click, click, boom moment is. Click this damn subscribe button.
Yes.
Click the notification bell.
Yes.
And then boom, I'm gonna become a Sippingtons!
Kyu Tracks.